Terry, what goes through your mind when running on the field with the team on game day?
Just a lot of adrenaline, and just wanting to win.
What's your favorite thing about being a Red Raider?
Favorite thing about being a Red Raider is just living out here in West Texas.
Is there a motto or phrase that you live by?
There's not really a motto I live by. I just work hard every day.
What's your personal goal for this season?
My personal goal is to be all conference and then win the Big 12.
Do you have any hidden talents?
No hidden talents for me.
Alright, who are some of the major influences in your life, both on and off the field?
For me personally, I guess it would be my father, because he was my head coach in high school, and he told me every day, you know, you gotta work hard in the classroom, and then, you know, on the field every day. So he's probably one of the top reasons why I'm here today.
What's been the biggest difference for you personally from your first year at Tech to where you are now here in your career?
It would be the coaching change for sure, with Lee's going and then Tobro here. Everything's was more demanding when Tobro was here. You have to be on time with everything. And, everything seems to be better with Tobro here, though. Everything seems to be running smoothly.
All right, last one. Look into the camera. Give your personal message to Red Raider Nation.
Go Tech.